Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Some is it downward, though. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikhail.
Jimmy! You still here?
Where's your friend?
Burger shot?
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we go down to the diner after class every day. I get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home rolos in a living millennial.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask is gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim! How many times... I love you. Sorry if I don't express that correctly, but why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist, just like the rest of the city.
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Yo, man. Man, good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit?
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Maybe when we get home.
Yeah,
it's not.
Where now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy. Oh,
well, this is not horrible.
Chill out. You're just paranoid. This is not paranoia. This is totally justified consent.
You can see yourself.
Just chill out and drive home.
Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me? You fucking
you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? You're too crazy, Dad. Fuck.
shit.
Finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my family.